Maybe it's the smell of rubber and asphalt. Or simply leaving it all behind. Maybe it's the rush or the taste of freedom. If you want to be around for a weekend escape along Lake Michigan, you need gear that stands out like the chrome at bike time. And riding defensively means the tunnel of trees will be waiting for you the next time.